in the 4A division. Let's give it up for Hidden Valley High School.